Hey guys, do you know what time it is? It is showtime. Burbank here, better known as Birdman Burbank, and I just wanted to share with you what I've been able to learn through Grant Cardone's seminars that we're using at CarMart as a car salesman. And a big part of being a salesman is being able to know what commission is all about and also what it means to actually have commission. So commission comes in different forms, and that forms include it includes your wife and family and the love that you get from them because you're putting in the hard work to make them happy and to make them have a better success in their lives. And I'm really excited to share this with you because I want you guys to realize and recognize that in your life you have so much potential to grow and to gain experience and knowledge and expertise in many types of fields. So don't be afraid to give up. Don't be afraid to not try to pursue the things that really matter most to you, that are really strike you and that make you feel passionate inside, because I'm all about you thinking outside of the box and also learning how to grow and find new ways about achieving and attaining that goal that really sparks you and makes you feel alive. So guys, there's gonna be more videos to come, but this is just a short snippet of what it takes to be entering in the car sales business and sales in general, because this is such a big topic that covers so many types of ideas. And sales, you're selling yourself everywhere in life, whether it be with cars, whether it be with trying to get a new job, or just even to find your girlfriend and wife. And those are all very essential points and topics that I feel like is very necessary to understand in order to get to where you want to go with your relationships, with your income, with your profitability, with many other aspects of your life. So thanks guys for watching this video. Don't hesitate to reach out or also hit the subscribe button and like button. And thanks so much for watching this. Have a good one, guys.